Portland and Maine. One Longfellow Square, named after Henry Wadsworth Longfellow, who lived here in Portland, back when it was part of Massachusetts. Correct. They didn't move the city, they moved the border. But Mr. Longfellow wrote a poem called Evangeline. You might have heard of it. It's about the great expulsion, the expulsion of the Acadians from during the French and Indian War from Acadia. That would be a little north of here. And they were scattered to the four winds, back to Europe, down to Louisiana, where they became the Cajuns, and on. So this song that Robbie Robertson wrote was inspired by that poem, and we're going to play it for you now.